When you finish working on an image or video, it's critical that you're able to quickly send it where you need it. Snagit's share menu makes it easy to send media to almost any destination. Depending on your work, that could mean saving it directly to your computer or a network drive, quickly getting a link to send to a colleague, or uploading it to a shared space like Google Drive or Dropbox. If you don't see the destination you need in the default list, open the Output Preferences and click Check for New Outputs to download and install more. For this example, I'm going to share to Google Drive, which is one of our defaults. I've just completed working on a couple of graphics for a presentation that my team will soon deliver to a potential client. Before adding the images to our slide deck, we agreed to save them to a common location for a final review. As you can see, we created a folder on Google Drive and shared it with the team. Since I'm ready to send my graphics to the shared folder for review, I'll select Google Drive from the Share menu. This is the first time I am sharing media to Google Drive, so I need to log in and give Snagit permission to access my Google Drive. Now I can click Browse and choose the destination folder for my graphic. Here is the Images folder for our client presentation. I'll click Select to confirm my choice. This dialog now confirms that Snagit will send captures to the folder named Images. Before completing the process, I'm going to give my image a recognizable name so that my colleagues and I know what it is. Now that everything is set, I'll click Upload. The Share button changes to a temporary progress bar to show that my media is uploading. And when it's finished, I see this notification. Because Snagit remembers the last folder it sent a capture to, I can quickly send another image to the shared folder. And if I need that shareable link to my image again, I can get it from Share History. Here I can see all of the captures I sent to different online destinations and use the buttons to open an image in a browser or copy the link to my clipboard. Those are just a few of the many ways you can use Snagit to get your media where you need it and share it when you need to. Thanks for watching.